The last innovation of my company has been about finishes, whereas most of the time the price was too high for some special finishes that the designer liked because of the material that was used. And we were able to develop a new way of finishing on a new material, which allowed us to reduce the prices.
We have done many projects over the last five years, but what can I say? We saw a lot of new projects in the boat business. We have done a lot of cruise projects with STX, Les Chantiers de l'Atlantique. We also work with Jean-Philippe Nuel for La Compagnie du Ponant. So for us, we are developing more and more in the boat industry, which is growing a lot with the cruise business.
We start from the market and the client needs. The fact that we've been in R&D in paint industry for more than two decades helps us to, of course, go relatively fast in developing new products, new finishes, and to integrating the right color with a first tone that you see and playing with light, because without light, color doesn't exist. The right color and the right vibration from the wall. And that is first happening in a lab.
And the last line we propose is a line we designed with the architect Jean-Michel Villemotte, originally for the Lutetia project, and that's a new plate, 5 millimeter depth with a wave on it, so it's a total new design with the high-end quality switch of Meljac, and that's a really amazing product that we can propose in all our 30 finishes, so that's very interesting and it's very new.
So we work mainly with metal. We have a lot of craftspeople working in the factory on metal, but we try to work as well a lot with porcelain, which is unusual. But porcelain is very interesting material in lighting because it's translucent. So we have one ceramist artist working on porcelain, on like handmade fixtures, and we try to keep this material within our core competency.